I'm so done with this shit. Today's the day we win this goddamn war.